if I could make a mold, I could make whatever I wanted out of this stuff. So I did, and I started by making a design on 3D modeling software and putting it out using something similar to the 3D over there. I used this baseline to make all of these molds to see the colors. I want to see properly recently those kind of molds over there. Yes.
Having